Let's get these next two balanced ones out the way. The first balance video I did as a warm up when I came back from cardio. Now I'm gonna do, which one am I doing? Okay, single leg lifting trap. I'm gonna start on the right side. My left side has its own little set of issues.
I don't have an answer for that.
It's because I ain't asking nothing. Okay, y'all ready? The foot is like a rectangle, suction cup at the four corners, lifting at the arch though. Up strong in the leg, slight bend in the knee. Trying to lift up still, up, up, up in the trunk and the, all the core, up, up, up. Shoulders now, back and down. Yet a strain from here pulling up. Okay, and that's it. 4-2-1 count. We're building endurance and stability. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold for 2. Come down on 1. 2, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 2. 3, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 3 sets of 12. 1, 4, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 5, 6, 2, 3. 1, 2, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 10, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 10, 11, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 11, I can feel it. 12, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 12. Get my water. All right, other side. This side's hard for me. It's not a straight leg. So, one other tip is I use the line in the wood floor to align the outer part of my foot with. I aim to have my knee over my second and third toe the best I can. I still have the rectangle image of my foot, suction cup at the corners, holding me down. Yeah, supporting my arch by lifting in the center of my foot. Strong leg, a slight bend in the knee. I'm still trying to remain centered and balanced when I lift this leg. Lifting. Shoulders back and down. String pulling me up. And lift and chop. 4, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Down. This one's challenging. 2, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Down. 3, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Down. 4, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Down. 5, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down. 6, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 6. 7, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 7. 8, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 8. Take that break. Come back. Fall off game is real. 8. I'm skipping tonight. I don't know. This foot needs help. The whole like 9, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 10. I'm not redoing it. 11, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 11, 12, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 12. Ideally, I would do that 2 more times. I might get to it later. I might not. I'm gonna move on to the next balance exercise. It's a single leg internal external rotation or external internal rotation. I'm going on this foot. This foot needs a break. I'm gonna do 12. There's no 4-2-1 count on this. It's just a steady count. I guess it can be a 4-2-1 count. Let's try it. One again, rectangle, suction cupped at the corners, lifted the arch, tight, bended the knee, holding up, 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 strong, shoulders back, down, string holding me up, okay? And we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, no, I'm gonna go like this, 1, 2, and down. The whole thing is not about how quick or anything like that. It's just holding the posture, aim to balance while moving. So a little more slower pace. You gotta have patience. I don't think I'm doing a 4-2-1 count on that. I'm just gonna make sure I have a steady pace. Alexa, play. For balance, there will be 1, 2, ideally 3 sets of those. I'ma run through it. Share this. Move on to the next. Next, core.